she's so great. She also is always keeping people in mind, always reminding me to keep others in mind too.
And we can just make each other laugh, and we like to do a lot of the same things, but we're complete opposites at the same time. And he's fun. I like to be around him.
She's such a good girl. I love her. I'm just so glad to have her in my life. It's great. Tyler thinks I'm at work right now, and she thinks we're going to lunch at 1 o'clock. I'm supposed to be getting off at 1 o'clock, but really I've been setting up and getting ready for her. Today's the big day. So she is waiting on me to call her to go meet her for lunch, but what she doesn't know is that she won't be going to lunch, she'll be coming up. And afterwards, she won't be thinking about lunch much. Hopefully, she'll know exactly where to go. I'm working a sweat right now. I'm still nervous, but more than anything, I'm so excited. I'm so excited for this, and getting to spend my life with her would be awesome.
He is so funny. So sweet all the time. He's the most thoughtful person you'll ever meet.
It stuns me. Like the hard decisions. She really makes the hard decisions when she has to go out of her way to help somebody or stuff like that. One of my favorite things about her is the way she mediates. Like she is just so quick to find middle ground, and she isn't always locked into this, I'm right, you're wrong. She'll work with me. And even after little arguments and stuff, They don't weaken us, they just make us even stronger. Let's do this. I got off work a little earlier, so I already got everything, so just meet me up at your apartment, okay?
Like what?
Yeah, we can watch Netflix, and I picked up your boiled peanuts and your salad, so just meet me at your apartment, okay? Yeah, are you good to go? I mean, I'm off today, so you can take your time.
I know, but why didn't you tell me you've been gone and picked it up and any of that?
It's a little surprised.
Okay.
We can watch some Netflix while we eat.
Okay.
All right.
Bye.
Hey, bye. She may have an inkling about what's going on now, but hopefully, hopefully she just thinks I'm weird, which is totally a normal thing. So, really, really hope that she just thinks I'm weird right now. She'll probably call me and say something like, I don't see your truck.
Where's your truck?
It's on the bottom floor.
Why?
I don't know. We're getting in the habit of parking down there since. I know we mentioned that. Well, hurry up, get up here.
Okay, I was just making sure you were here.
All right, seeing you a little bit. Love you. All right, she's there. I know that she's there. Oh, boy. Here, I'll take this off cam. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Hey.
What does that mean?
You know what it means. What do you think it means?
I don't know. I'm hungry!
You go eat those on the way. Where do you eat Vienna sausages and drink RC Cola?
The Indian Mounds.
Ah, maybe.
Okay.
Maybe you should go there. The nerves are about to come up. I can't believe the moment's actually here, and it's about to happen. So, hopefully everything goes smoothly. Hopefully she's surprised, and she really likes it. I want you to know you're the best thing that's ever happened in my whole entire life. And I can't imagine spending the rest of my life with anybody else. So, Tyler Lee Reagan, T. Will you marry me? I'll breathe you in and hold you close and hold you.